Hey guys, in this video I am going to show you how to connect a network in a triangular shape with 3 layer, 2 switches, and every switch will have 4 computers, and verify their connectivity with each other using Cisco Packet Tracer. So first of all, open the Cisco Packet Tracer and create a new file from here. Let's start. Here in the left panel of the screen, there are PC switches, connections and other things. Drag 3 switches from the left panel of the screen, one by one. After that, take 4 pieces one by one to each switch. Take 4 pieces to switch 1. Take 4 pieces to switch 2. And take 4 pieces to switch 3. You have to take total 12 pieces for 3 switches. Now go to connection and select cross copper wire and drag it to the switch 1. Select fast ethernet 01 and connect it to switch 3. And after that, join switch 1 with switch 2. Join switch 2 with the switch 3 and form a triangular shape of switches. Now we have to join the PCs with the switches. So go to connection and drag the copper straight wire to the PC3 and select the fast ethernet 0 and join it with switch 1, and repeat the same process for PC4, PC5 and PC6 respectively. Now for switch 2, connect PC7 with switch 2. And also connect PC8, PC9 and PC10 with switch 2 respectively. Now for the final switch, named as switch 3, connect PC11 with switch 3. And also connect PC12, PC13 and PC14 with switch 3 respectively. Now we have to assign IP address for each PC. Click on PC3 and go to the desktop. Click on IP config, write any IP address. Here I am taking 193.136.10.1 and press enter. Subnet mask will generate automatically and close the window. It will save automatically. And now repeat this process for each PC. We have to only write unique IP address for each PC. After setting the unique IP address for each PC, we were ready to check connectivity within the PCs. After that, go to Right Message Box panel and drag it to PC 11 and PC 7. And here we can see the connection status is successful. Thanks for watching the video.